first bout is Aldo Montano and Kamil Ibragimov. Yep. Also interesting to note, four of the seven competitors who are going to be fencing today were on the medal stand. Were on the gold medal strip yesterday. Ugh. Now Gigi Samele and Veniamin Reshetnikov. Isn't it already 5-3? Yesterday, Samele beat Reshetnikov 15-5.
Yeah,
The score of that leg was 7-3. Now Enrico Berre and Alexey Yakimenko. I just don't like that call.
I think I actually was able to find loose change like under the seat enough to like go through, but it took me a while.
Berre parried the first one, and Yakimenko parried the second one. Oh, but they're not trying. They're not trying again. Also, I think it should be 13-13. Where that one was 5-5. Up now, Reshetnikov and Montano. Definitely.
Is that lose a deck?
Of course.
Can you second deck?
Hey. 5-2. Up now, Ibragimov and Berre. Berre was the one who knocked Ibragimov out of the tournament yesterday. Strange way to call that. I thought the call was correct, it just, it was a strange sound. Now, Alexey Yakimenko and Gigi Samele. Who, by the way, won this tournament yesterday. Should be attack left. Maybe not. Solid pair.
Nice one.
Very nice touch.
Thank you.
He didn't even react to that. He was about to fall short. Yakimenko counterattacked at the worst possible time. Now Berre and Reshetnikov. Not exactly a line, but still a good counterattack. And that volume? About 50-50? If you speak a little quieter, definitely not. Like, I won't be able to hear what he's saying at all. Oh!
especially in a room that's making, I don't know, smells like buzz in it.
I'll check to make sure it's not in there.
Bravo, bravo!
Hello.
Oh yeah.
I can try.
That sounds so simple, even you could do it.
Yeah, but.
All right, fine, sure, sure. Yeah, I'll do it. Au final, attack contre attack. The score of that period was 5-4 for. These two, Aldo Montano and Alexey Yakimenko, fenced yesterday in the semifinals. Attack in time, but the first one missed. So we'll see if that shows up in the video. Yeah, you missed your first one. What?
Bravo.
He missed his first one. Yes, that's a better call. Greek food every day. That's a wild touch.
That's making your best touches real.
should be attack from left. And if it is attack from left, yeah, I agree. That makes the final score 5-6. Yakimenko scored 5. Anchoring for Russia, Kamil Ibragimov. Anchoring for Italy, Gigi Samele. Outscored Samele 5-1 in an extremely non-competitive bout.